Meet Rick.
Hi, I'm Rick, and I have to go to the hospital. Want to know how this happened? Keep watching.
Hey, are you okay? Wake up, wake up.
What happened?
You have a hole in your throat.
So this is what happened to Rick.
Rick was minding his own business, doing his work, when he sneezed. Or, more accurately, when he tried to stop his sneeze. But don't get me wrong, he went to the hospital. It was very serious. Rick was barely able to speak or swallow. What happened is that when he tried to stop his sneeze, his neck cracked and air bubbles got into the tissue under his skin.
In this x-ray, we can see the bubbles, and the bubbles were also present in his chest between his lungs. And after all of this, Rick's stifled sneeze turned a hole in the bottom of his pharynx, where it connects to the esophagus.
That's pretty serious, right? So never, ever stifle your sneeze, everyone. I mean, look what happened to Rick.
Sneezing is your body's way of removing an irritation from your nose. It is important to know how dangerous it is to stop yourself from sneezing, because so many people do it in order to avoid attracting attention. I mean, who'd imagine tearing a hole in your throat for such a stupid thing?